Are you looking for how to fix Bluetooth issues on your iPhone after the iOS 17 update? No worries. If your Bluetooth won't find another device, Bluetooth unavailable, or keeps disconnecting, then try out this advanced solution, Bluetooth issue on your iPhone update. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Try restarting your iPhone and Bluetooth accessory. This is a simple but often effective solution for many Bluetooth problems. And check whether your problem is fixed or not. And then try our next solution. Solution 2. Check and update your iPhone. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll Software Update. Tap Software Update. If there is a new update, then update it. Solution 3. Forget the Bluetooth device and pair it again. Open Settings. Tap on Bluetooth. After that, tap on the device name I button. And tap on Forget This Device. Again, tap on Forget, and your device will be forgotten. After that, reconnect again and check whether your problem is fixed or not. Also, try to reset your Bluetooth device. This can be console or AirPod. Solution 4. Try resetting all settings to fix your issue. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap on General. Scroll down. Tap on Transfer or Reset. Then tap on Reset. Select Reset All Settings, and you will reset all settings. Be warned though, because by resetting all settings, your phone's settings will be set to default. So you should remember your password as well. So this is the way you can fix your Bluetooth not working problem on your iPhone. If you still have any problems, please write them down in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.